But after bringing down the defenseless buffalo, one lion left itself open to a surprise attack. The astonishing moment was captured by 52-year-old Ian Matheson and his 16-year-old son, Oliver, during an early morning safari. Amazingly, all